thank you for your interest in the Michigan Dental Association's peer review system. This tutorial deals with the member dentist interview phase of the process. When a case is opened, the peer review committee will try to negotiate an agreement between the complainant and the member dentist. If this mediation attempt fails, the process moves on to the interview and exam phase of peer review. Both the patient and the member dentist are interviewed. The dentist interview is done separately from the patients so that the doctor can speak freely about the case. Of course, HIPAA consent has already been granted by the patient at the beginning of the peer review process. The dentist interview may be done in person or over the telephone, and although either is acceptable, the doctor should always be offered the opportunity to be interviewed in person. The member dentist should feel that every opportunity was given to him or her to be heard. Remember that this interview is different from a mediation conversation. During the interview, facts regarding the treatment should be discussed, as the committee will be charged with determining if the clinical treatment of the patient falls within the standard of care. And, as always, the reviewer should be objective when questioning the member dentist. During the interview of the dentist, a reviewer should try not to ask leading questions. The reviewer's opinions regarding the treatment or the patient are irrelevant. Although clinical experience will help a reviewer to shape the questioning, the reviewer is really trying to understand the treating dentist's thought processes during the procedure in question. The member dentist should be treated with respect. The purpose of peer review is to help the member dentist succeed in practice, not to humiliate or disgrace him or her. If there is just one interviewer, it is his or her obligation to provide fellow committee members with an accurate, unbiased summary of the interview. Personal feelings about the dentist or patient should not be allowed to color the committee's decision-making process. Thank you again for your interest in the Michigan Dental Association's peer review process. Please direct any questions to the MDA at peerreview@michigandental.org or 800-589-2632.